I'm Ashi. Good morning. Starting with the top news at this hour, this comes from India. All coronavirus deaths, regardless of where they take place, should be certified as COVID deaths. The center has said in an affidavit in the Supreme Court after meanwhile reports pointed out huge discrepancy in death figures in at least six states. In a 183-page affidavit filed late last night, the center also promised action against doctors who failed to comply with this rule. So far, only deaths of coronavirus patients that took place in hospitals were certified as COVID, not the ones that happened at home or even at hospital parking lots, leading to a discrepancy in fatality figures that ran into lakhs. Moving on to international news, thousands of people have marched in Poland's biggest pride event. The Equality Parade was held in Warsaw amid a backdrop of